The stone! That has to be it! Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. Just kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Rather, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Hellhide to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new whip, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? We'll get back to
Move it, or you may lose it, brother.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
No, that would be fine.
Careful, brother. Rhea's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
Quiet.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Stop!
if you want.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ha!
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
I just want to know the truth from you, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't walk, brother. Good luck.